lay down puzzles if you like. I'll follow you in there. There's a rock on the left side of Postles still, so you know how we usually hug the left to the left side? You still can't, there's still a rock. So you want to be middle left, sort of. But it's... Yeah, it's still not covered. But you'll see it, like, it's not hiding. It's probably under today though, geez. Yeah. It's like getting your balance. Yeah. And paddle around a bit. Yeah. No, I know, it's getting your eye in. Yep. Too soon. I did a valley run with Dad's friend Neville once, years ago, it was 1.5, and we came down here, we both turned over at Supershoot, and we thought to ourselves, this was probably a silly choice. We'd never seen the river this high, either of us. It was my second descent, or third descent, I think. And we made it through the rest of the day without turning over, but, well, especially when you're still cold, not warmed up, not iron. Yeah. So, now, Supershoot yesterday, it was not powerful enough to push you around the corner all by itself. So I hit the gap in the middle, and you gotta go around the outside today. Around the outside, miss the hole in the middle. Don't hit that hole. So let the water take you. So just come in on the left-hand side of the river. Just hug that left bank. It will pull you around. It's powerful enough to pull you around today. But yeah, miss that hole. I'll wait in the bottom. Steady! That's what I almost did too! You good? Powerful! Yeah. It's gonna be a question of just holding on and bracing for the stoppers today. That last wave kicked us right, didn't it? Kicked me right. Yeah, last minute. Because we were too far left. We came in and we just got sucked around. Yeah. Cut the corner. Yes, stay left and keep heading left. Don't then head right again, yeah. It's hard though, hard.